RSS workers are helping healthcare workers to tackle the COVID crisis by assisting them in the containment zone, screening people and helping to spread awareness about the need for maintaining physical distancing. Let's take a look at this report from Pankaj Khedkar.
Pune, one of the worst hit cities of Maharashtra, is nearing 5,000 coronavirus cases. The Pune Municipal Corporation has started a door-to-door screening of its residents.
I am an Ayurvedic physician basically. So here is a group of doctors and volunteers. We are going door-to-door in the red zones. They are basically the slum regions, that is Bibbewadi or Lakshminagar.
This is Premnagar, and doctors are visiting each household. Unaware of the COVID risk, residents sometimes even misbehave with the doctors. And that is where volunteers of the RSS come to their help.
And one day, we call them Mukhya Shikshak. He told me, you have to go. There is a chance to offer service to the nation. Will you go? So once the calling has come from RSS, we do have to go.
These RSS volunteers and doctors go in small teams to distribute medicines and spread awareness.
We are going in red zone areas and we are distributing this medicines. Basically, it's a prevention for COVID-19.
The authorities have trained the RSS volunteers so that they can properly assist the doctors.
We were given a specific training before going into red zones. We were told the precautions which we have to take inside. Primary thing we do here is that we just know, we assist the doctors here.
Here you can see a team of doctors, and this should and has to be applauded, appreciated, that the RSS volunteers on their own have joined this team for the great work of spreading awareness about COVID-19. With Cameron Gopal Harne, this is Pankaj Khelkar in Pune for India Today.